Dalton rape suspect is on the loose. Police are looking for 57-year-old Lawrence Edward Womack. They say Womack invited two juvenile girls into his hotel room, raped one of them, and sexually assaulted the other. The incident happened shortly after midnight, July 19th, at the Guest Inn on Chattanooga Road. Anyone with information about Womack's location is asked to contact the Dalton police.